Today, I'm going to be showing you how to use Multiple Account Manager on Roblox without any viruses or malware. If you guys don't know, Roblox Account Manager allegedly now has malware and viruses in their new update that they just added. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to use Account Manager, an older version of it. That way, you don't have viruses or malware on your computer and you're still able to run multiple accounts. I just tried to download a version off their GitHub and it's flagged and it will not let me download. So what you're going to do is go to my website and there will be a link to a Google Drive. So once you're on the Google Drive link, you're going to go ahead and click on Roblox Account Manager 3.6.1 and you're going to go ahead and click on download. Now this is the clean version. I've had this on my computer for over a year now and I have not updated anything. If Account Manager ever asks you to update, never update it until we have clear confirmation that there is no malware in it. And as you guys can see, we just got a clean version. We don't have any potential virus pop up. Go ahead and unzip this file. Once it's unzipped, open up Roblox Account Manager, click on the Roblox Account Manager.exe, and then to make sure that everything runs properly, what you need to go ahead and do is go over to Roblox, click on the gear icons, and where it says switch accounts, you need to go ahead and add multiple accounts here that you can switch in between. I would not recommend going ahead and adding your account to the actual manager. Go over here, click the settings icon, and make sure that multi Roblox is enabled. So now if I join this game on my main account, go ahead and open up one window right there. Now if I go ahead, switch over to my alt and then try to join, it should open up another window. And now as you guys can see, we're running two Roblox accounts at the same time with multiple account manager.